UB City is a development of about 1.5 million square foot in central business district of Bangalore. You can see the structures, they are the most elegant structures in the city which we have done, and we had lot of challenges in this project, including one of it was a parking requirement for the project as such. We have created about 1600 car parking spaces here, out of which 700 are in the basement. We actually had space for 350 and we had to do 700. Class came out with a fantastic option of doing how this 700 can be worked out. We did get a fantastic proposal from them, both the technically viable and a commercially possible solution for a project in Central Business District.
When we started this project, everything was under control, but the problem was with parking. Thanks to the clause system, we are able to achieve the required number of parking, and today we are comfortable.
It's looking good, superbly good, well managed, decent way of parking cars.
It's really good, I mean, especially in a place like Bangalore where you have a lot of parking problems. I mean, definitely having a multi-level car park will help.
In terms of space, it's been good.
It's a very good system because it utilizes the parking space quite well.
It's a good system which you can probably install in big buildings like UB City.
Class did this job extremely well. They have executed it very well. And you can see for yourself how the system is operating. They trained our staff. They trained the users of the project. And I wish CLAWS all the best in their future endeavors in the city. This has become a major problem of parking in the entire country. I think CLAWS would contribute a lot more to ease this.